Hello, this is Kerry with Icekeeper One, and one of our projects this week is to repaint the walls on one of our bedrooms. Before painting, there is some preparation work that I need to do. Doing this preparation work will make painting the room a lot easier and faster. First, I want to remove the wall plates and light switch plates from the plugs and light switch in the room. Remember to be safe and turn off the power to the room at the breaker panel. To remove the cover plates, all I need is a straight blade screwdriver. I simply remove the screws in the cover plates counterclockwise. If you run into a plate that is stuck to the wall, you can use a screwdriver to pry out gently and the plate will pop right off. After the wall plates are removed, I'll move on to the blinds that cover the window and remove the blinds and the brackets. And finally, in the closet, I'll remove the closet rod that's installed there. Next, I'll check the walls for wall anchors, nails, and anything else that might be attached to the walls and remove them. With wall anchors that are still tight in the hole, I'll cut the top off the anchor and push them into the wall. The next step is to clean the walls. What I'll do is take 2 tablespoons of TSP mixed in a gallon of very warm water and wipe all of the walls down. Then I'll do a rinse pass over the walls again with just a moist towel and warm water. In small tight areas, I found that Clorox wipes are a fast, easy way to clean also. Okay, the wall plates are removed, the window blinds and clothes rod are removed, the wall anchors, brackets and nails are removed, and the walls are clean. In the next video, I'll look at patching holes in the walls. If you like this video, please share it and click the thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Icekeeper1.